Good morning, guys. It's the first day of Tinderbox. It's a festival that we have here in my city, Odense, and it's from Thursday to Saturday. So it's a 3-day festival and it starts today. So I've actually just been getting myself a bit ready. I'm wearing a navy blue skirt, then this card shirt, and I'll be wearing some sneakers and a jacket. It looks like this is gonna be a very rainy first day of Tinderbox, but I guess there won't be a lot to do about that. There isn't much to do about the weather, but we can just cross our fingers that maybe it's only gonna be today and maybe it won't be that bad. But it is raining at the moment and I'm waiting for my friends to come over. Catherine from my last vlog will be here, and then two of our friends, Mess and Ian, will be here too. And yeah, we'll be going to Tinderbox together. So I hope it's gonna be a very lovely day, and I hope I'm going to hear a lot of cool music. I know that Kings of Leon will be playing Friday or Saturday. The Killers will be playing, like, some of those cool bands. Jimmy Eat World will be playing. I'm very excited about that. It's tomorrow. Nobody else really knows about Jimmy Eat World, so maybe I'll be going on my own, I don't know yet. But we're gonna have some breakfast together, get ready, maybe have a few drinks, and then we're gonna go to Tinderbox. So I hope you're gonna enjoy this festival vlog. I'm very excited, so yeah. Just consider how full my fridge is. It's never been this full before. Like, this is the fridge. And this is a pile of alcohol and chips and stuff. It's insane. But we're just listening to some music and getting something to drink. I just wanted to show you my outfit of the day. This is what I'm gonna be wearing. The Carhartt shirt and this beautiful blue skirt that I think looks so cute. And then I'm going to be wearing these new Adidas shoes that I got from Junkyard as well. I'm gonna put all of the links down below. I think they're absolutely amazing. And I'll be wearing it all with a red jacket. So it's gonna look like very cool. And an amazing news is that the weather has changed. It's actually a wonderful weather now and it shouldn't rain that much today. So it's gonna be such a good day. We're so excited. We're just drinking a little, listening to some music, and we're waiting for the boys because Mess forgot his ticket to the festival, so he had to like go home and get it. But this is my outfit and we're super happy. Well,
det er det, jeg er glad for, at vi fik det på kamera.
Skål. I got it right. So you're gonna have a shot. This is a peach shot, and it's like so bad. It's like so bad. There you go.
Cheers.
Cheers. We're on our way, day two. We're here, day two. We're trying to find the place that we wrote our names yesterday. Yeah. But who wrote my name? I can't find myself.
Hi.
Ready for Jimmy. People are starting to arrive for Jimmy Eat World. Super excited. Not at all.
Not at all.
No, I am. They're gonna go on 3 minutes, and this is the audience. There's no one here. It's insane. Morning guys, it's Saturday, and as I remember, I didn't vlog much from the festival yesterday, but I just wanted to give you an update on the concerts that I saw. First of all, we went over there at 2 o'clock to see Jimmy Eat World. It's an American band, but pretty much no one in Denmark knows about them. So we were like 100 people watching the concert, which is so little. Like, there were pretty much no one there. And I was in the front row, which I've never tried before at any concert. So that was quite funny. Like, that was a fun experience. And when they started singing Hear You Me, I almost started crying. Like, it's so weird. It's the kind of music that I've been listening to since I was like in the beginning of my teenage years. So it was just sort of so weird to see them live. I didn't know that was ever gonna happen. It wasn't something I expected to ever happen. And then later on, we also saw Kings of Leon, which is also one of the bands that I never saw. I never thought I was gonna see in real life. So that was extremely, extremely funny as well, even though I only know like a few of their songs. It just started raining so much, and there's like a lot of people down in the street trying to like cover themselves from the rain. But yeah, so now we're gonna drink. It's the last day today, and there isn't any big names today. Like, it's like Sean Paul, I think that's the biggest international name there will be today. But we're excited, and I will bring you to this very last day of Tinderbox. So we should get started drinking. And this is my bracelet, by the way. Yep. And this is what I'm wearing today. I'm all black at the moment, but I will wear some kind of jacket or sweater. Don't know yet. I think I'll wait and see how the weather is gonna be later today. So yeah, that was an update. We're leaving now, and I'm drunk. It is Sunday and the festival weekend is over, and I'm absolutely knackered. I went to a football game today, and like a couple of minutes, maybe 10 minutes into second half, I started hyperventilating so much and I couldn't breathe. So I was kicked out from the game and just spent the entire of second half just trying to catch my breath again. So I am so tired. I just had a nap for an hour, and now I'm gonna go to my mom's place. But this weekend has been so much fun. Yesterday we saw Lucas Graham, and we saw a Danish band called Save Us, and I'm gonna leave those names down below if you haven't checked them out. Especially Save Us, check them out. They have made a couple of so nice songs, and yeah, all in all, it's been an amazing weekend, but I am just so tired from all of this, and I can't wait for a few days or like a week of no alcohol, because I need that. My liver is just broken and you can hear that my voice is broken. I'm just so tired. But I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I hope that you enjoyed coming with me to Tinderbox. Also, as you can probably see, I no longer have my fake eyelash extensions on, or my eyelash extensions. So I look pretty pale without them. It's kind of weird to see myself like this, like as the pale ginger that I am. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I have had so much fun. I think I managed to remember to film pretty well. I don't know what you guys think. I hope it's okay. So thank you for this weekend, and I'll see you. I promise that I will start putting up more videos. It has been pretty bad for the past 2 weeks, but I have some videos planned that will be coming up soon. So I hope you are excited for that. And that was all. So thank you so much for watching, and have an amazing new week. This will go up Monday. So have an amazing week, and I'll see you soon. Bye, guys.